Okay, boy.
You there! Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots one of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Perfecto! Easy, man. How the hell did you beat me, huh?
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough? Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah! There they go! Shoot! So, you can shoot, huh? here it is, okay? Matter my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Just not your day, huh?
Yeah, I guess not. Guess I need more practice, huh?
Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
got the money, but it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Holy Moses! You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me? Get the ropes off already. Blow me down. I'm begging you, stop.
Come on, man.
I need a favor.
Going for a walk.
Oh, no one save me! Save me! Watch where you go.
Moaning won't help you.
You ain't much for civilized ways, are you?
Meeting you. Idiot.
Easy.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved
me. I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
You ain't much.
Wasting my time.
All right. He has all my money. I gave it all to him. Just take everything that you find on him and let's be done with this. Please. Leave me alone,
hey,
won't you?
You know what I do to thieves?
You've got the debt.
Oh, hear about this.
What do you
I
want?
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Yeah. Okay,
oh,
now.
Load above. Goddamn.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Do you?
I'm not a damn.
Relax.
You idiot. Won't someone help me?
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Ah! Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Hello, mister.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. And we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you? Well, just go hurry her up a little. She won't listen to me.
Sons of bitches.
Well, look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you? It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
She'll be down in just a minute.
That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner.
Ah, got a brown dog scratching at the back door, have you, partner?
Well, you just come take a seat here when you're done. Chair, partner. That's it. Yes, settle in. Make yourself at home. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Wait, this is just about perfect. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Oh. It's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
That smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different. That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog-killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
I appreciate the hospitality, folks, but I best be on my way.
No, already? I thought we was gonna have some fun together. Oh.
Well, we still can enjoy ourselves, princess.
Come on, friend. Sit yourself back down and loosen up a bit. Life's too short.
Yep.
Interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes this.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now, you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage, I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Huh? Watch out! Could've... played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any... problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. Must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Get on, dear boy. Everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Best way. Less problems, the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now. Get back on the damn road!
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out of it and hidden someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I ain't so sure about that.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Said he's short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree! Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse
you
expert!
Ain't that.
What do you reckon, Morgan?
I reckon you two are made for each other.
Made for each other?
It's actually pretty good.
what they told me. The modern world is ugly. But the old world was worse.
Yep. Hey there, mister. Boy.
on by for a moment.
The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. Save it for bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
You don't need to be here. Go away. I'm serious.
Oh, don't mind me.
You about to be introduced
to my... Calm
down. Oh, man, you beat on your skull.
Thank you.
Easy there.
I hold on you boys, I ain't never gonna understand.
The clue is in the name, fool. Colm O'Driscoll. We O'Driscoll boys.
Well, let me get this right.
What the hell?
Oh, God, shit!
Okay, boy.
Recognize that face. Okay, let's see. Come across a few of these myself. Sure. Now, where did you get this, I wonder? People lose these all the time. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Come across a few of these myself. So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic. Pleasure doing business.
Okay, boy.